right, yeah. Would you want to swap? Swap, okay, okay.
Get both hammers actually, because you can do pegs each.
Do you want me to leave this for you?
Huh?
Do you want me to leave that for you?
Boom.
Boom.
Just get
the
hammers.
Hammer time. No way. Next is the pegs, sort of done, got it in position, and then gone round, just sort of pulled all these little tabs out. That's to fix the ground sheet to the actual ground. So yeah, just gone all the way around, pulling them out, making sure that everything's sort of nice and quite nice and taut. You can make slight adjustments after it's all actually up. So next I'm going to peg the ground sheet down. Nice. Peg the ground sheet down and then get the main pole, well there's only one pole, up in the middle and start to get the guide ropes pegged out and stuff. Well actually I think we've got to attach the guide ropes first. So yeah, attach the guide ropes and then get them pegged out. Now, all pegged down, tied the guide ropes on, put them in position. Brody's just dropping pegs, ready to knock them in once we get the pole up. That's the next thing now, get the pole in. Brody can hold the pole. I'll get him some of the lines pegged down and back in a mile. done. Just put the core mat down, two half moons. Dog's choking. You alright, Suck? Huh? And there we go. There's one I made earlier.